I'm going to show you how to set up a Wii. You'll need an AV cord, a Wii sensor bar, and a power supply. Plug the power supply into the Wii, and then the other end plug it into an outlet or a power strip. Plug the AV cable into the back of the Wii, then put the other end into your splitter or TV. Plug the Wii sensor bar into the back of the Wii and put your sensor bar above or below your TV where you can point at it with the Wii remote. To sync a remote to the console, press the red button on the console. Then hold the red button on the back of the Wii remote until the lights stop flashing. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments. Thanks for watching!